De faire du sport, c'est d'être social, de faire partie d'une communauté où tout le monde devrait se sentir les bienvenus. La sécurité est une priorité et le Canada joue un rôle de leader. It really doesn't matter whether it's abuse and harassment, whether it's preventing injuries like concussion, or whether it's dealing with the pandemic we've just gone through and the safe return to play post-COVID. We need to keep safety a priority. Du niveau national à notre communauté, regardez ce que nous avons fait. Every single one of us is responsible for safe sport. Be it the athlete, the coach, the guide, the administrator, the volunteer, anybody watching, even the spectators in the crowds, we all need to be watching out for everyone. Il faut prendre soin les uns des autres. Imagine if we had a safe sport culture that moved beyond the concept and the culture of preventing harm to actually a culture that created an environment of growth, that fostered inclusion and celebrated achievement, but created that sense of openness. Imagine that culture that truly was a safe sport environment.